This final video is going to be targeting jewfish on hard body lures. So before we get into the chasing the fish, I'm just going to go over my gear really quickly of what I used. All right, so the lures I was throwing are Levy's lures, and they're by Mick Levy. That is hard body lures, and they're designed for jewfishing. So I did really well on them, and these were pretty much the only thing which I used to chase jewfish. So this first one I was using is the 180mm Levy's lure. I think I caught 3 or 4 fish on this, and I also caught my biggest jewfish in the river on this lure right here. So this one did well for me, and it's a nice lure, pretty big, good for casting. Alright, and this is the other version of the Levy's lure I was using. So these are the 160mm lures. I was mainly throwing these guys off the surf, and I think I caught like 4 or 5 fish between these lures here. So I caught a fish on every lure, and yeah, they did really well for me. Alright, so we'll quickly go over my reel, just really quickly. So I was using the 10,000 size Shimano Saragossa. It has 50-pound braid on it originally, but for jew fishing, as you can see, I took a bit of line off the spool and spooled it up with some 50-pound mono. Just because the terrain I was fishing was really rocky, obviously I was fishing a rock wall, so I was using mono because it's got a lot more abrasion resistance and can save you from losing a fish. Alright, and finally, the rod I was using is a Daiwa Aired X. It's a 12-foot rod, and it's like a medium to heavy action, just really good for casting lures out and also dealing with fish around the rocks. So that extra length in the 12-foot rod helps with maneuvering fish around rocks and stuff like that. So this did the job, fairly cheap, and yeah, it was a good rod for me. Alright, and all I was doing with these lures is just punching them out as far as I could and then slowly winding them back to my feet and hoping a jewfish would hit it. So these lures have a really good wobble at a very slow winding speed, so you don't need to wind very quick, just wind it slowly. And then with enough cast and enough patience, then hopefully you hook up to a jewfish. So a lot of hours involved in chasing these fish, but it was good fun when you'd hook up to one. So anyway, hopefully you guys enjoy this footage. A little bit of bycatch and a couple of jewfish, so enjoy.
Tyler.
Yep.
Big Tyler.
Big Tyler on the chew.
Big healthy Tyler.
Let's let him go.
He's strong, he'll be right.
More with him. Look at them following him. More Tyler.
Oh, big Tyler. Big.
Big Tyler.
Big.
Another big Tyler, have a look at that. Big dog. There he is right there. Good Tyler. Let's let him go. Another big Tyler, that is sitting in the surf and there's 3 more with him, so. New gaff. Hey, Raph, new gaff. How's it going? Yeah, pretty good. Hopefully it's a dude. There's been a real big tailor around.
Oh, right, eh? Just having a close.
Yeah. It's a dude. Cheers, bro.
Oh, man. Nice little steel fish, mate. Well done, buddy.
Cheers, yeah. Good little fish.
Yeah.
Whew. Cheers, bro. He's pale.
Nice and clean, though.
Yeah, he is. Good fish, man. Good fish on camera. Let's go. Meter 7. Not bad. On. On. Yeah. Oh, it's right there.
Put the leader up this
one? Yeah. Yeah.